He ain't ugly. He's my 2x4. Well, the goal is to turn something really ugly into something really nice. So we're going to start by chopping up our 2x4 into 3 different pieces. Then we're going to slice up 6 different pieces. No, that's not me in the photograph. During this glue up, we're going to kind of match the grain so that we get the best look. He ain't ugly. He's my 2x4. Wow, that grain really popped out. I call that color red wine. Be sure to check out all the other contestants' videos. And visit the sponsors. Well, by now, most of you know what it is. Food coloring was used to make the stain. And it came out to be a really great purple color. And there's the finished product from this to this. And I want to thank Brian Gidney for hosting the contest and all the fantastic sponsors that came out for this one. And that'll be my entry to the third annual Creative 2x4 Competition Contest.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Check us out on Blogspot, Facebook, Google+, and Pinterest. And you can email us at badlandswoodenstuff@midrivers.com. Stop back and see us again soon.